is up, my region located army? It's your boy Liam, aka the Dirty Dive of YouTube, and today we are going to be rebuilding the Suns, a team that I'm actually pretty excited for. Like, we got over the Nets, now I feel like it'll be pretty easy to rebuild the rest of the teams. Like, if I can win 53 games with the Nets within three seasons with pretty much no good draft picks, then you know I'm a rebuilding god, right? Now, let's just change around a few of these positions. I know Brandon Knight gets a little bit better if you put him at shooting guard. So, let's do that. 80 overall. And now Devin Booker. We're going to put him at small forward. I think he stays the same. Maybe he goes down one. Okay, yeah, he did stay the same. Wait, hold up. Why the heck's Jared Dudley a power forward again? Can someone please tell me why? Bro, you have a D+ inside shot and an A+ three-pointer. That's a little bit rigged. And also Dragon Bender, we're going to be changing your position as well to a power forward. Let me know in the comments if you think the Suns did right, or not did right, but did the right thing by drafting two power forwards this year. Because, you know, I think Dragon Bender should be a power forward. And he does. I think he went up. Maybe he stayed the same. Like, do you think the Suns did the right thing, or do you think they should have drafted someone else? Because I think they did the right thing. Because obviously they don't want Allen Williams starting. So I think they did the right move. Let me know what you think. And while I'm on the topic of telling you guys to do stuff, please like this video because I'm desperate as fudge. Let's see if we can go ahead and hit like 3 likes. If we can hit that, well, actually, I'm gonna make another video regardless. But if you hit that, I will appreciate the absolute crap out of you. And I don't know, maybe I'll give you a shout out. I don't know, if you say I liked or I subbed in the comments, I might give you a shout out. Never know. Let's see what we can get for these two guys. Ooh, Kent Bazemore, Aaron Aflalo. Okay, I like these deals. But can I get Rudy Gobert? Actually, screw it. Let's just get Jeremy Grant and Nick Stauskas. Wait, actually, let's try to trade them individually. Jared Dudley. Can we get, like, anyone good for you? No, not really. Okay, like, Bismack Biyombo is good, but the whole reason of trading this guy is to get a salary dump. Okay, Ish Smith and Boban Marjanovic. I like Boban. I like Ish Smith. Let's trade for them. And let's also now trade, where is he? Tyson Chandler. Yeah, there you are. 34 years old. $12 million a year for 3 years. No, thank you. Jeff Whitey's there. Can I get anyone else? No, not really. All right, Jeff Whitey. Wait, can I get Rudy Gobert instead? I'd like it if I could get Rudy Gobert. Let's go to the Jazz and ask if they just want to give up Rudy Gobert instead. And I know what you're thinking. Liam, this is a crazy deal. This is ridiculous. Why the heck are you even trying? They don't value Rudy Gobert at all. So let's just see if unprotected second round pick, another unprotected second round pick, a third unprotected second round pick, a fourth unprotected second round pick. Boom, we just got Rudy Gobert for 4 second round picks and Tyson Chandler. That's how easy it is to get someone like Rudy Gobert on your team. I mean, 380 overalls on the team and 185 overall. Or, I mean, 280 overalls and then 185 overall on the team. Not looking so good. But, I mean, we're actually okay. I want to trade Ish Smith, just like another $6 million that we don't need. We're going to keep Boban. Oh, wow. I hate that stupid rule. I hate it so much. I'm actually going to turn it off. Like, you can say whatever you want. I generally hate the rule. Recently signed and recently traded. I'm going to put both of those off. And now let's trade for Ish Smith. See what we can get. Like, I just want a salary dump. Josh Richardson. Like Josh Richardson. Yeah, Josh Richardson will be the deal that... Ooh, Sabonis and Ronnie Price. Tyus Jones and Nikola Pekovic. All right, real quick. I like Josh Richardson. I want to get Sabonis. Can I take off Ronnie Price? Take off Allen Williams? Okay, never mind. I'll just do... No. That would have been terrible if I did that. Okay, where was the deal? Sabonis, just straight up. And we'll also trade Ronnie Price, because, I mean, he's a bum. Let's just see what we can get for him, Ronnie Price. Like, yeah, Udonis Haslam. We'll just trade for you since you're on a one-year deal. Wait. Gotta make sure you don't have a player option. Or a team. Yeah, a player option. Yeah, you don't, right? Yeah, you don't have any option whatsoever. You have an option on a lot of people, actually. TJ Warren, we're going to bring back. Michael. Oh, we still have Michael Beasley's contract. He played for the Suns? Oh, I thought he was better than that for the Suns. He was good in Minnesota, but then his career kind of dropped off once he got that injury. I'm gonna see you guys at the end of the season, but first let's check out our rotation. No one's getting enough minutes. Oh, in 11 man rotation, we're cutting that down to a 9-man rotation. Wait, our coach is Earl Watson. Wasn't he like a former NBA player? Oh, that's cool. We have actually a lot of depth. Like, I never figured that we could have depth on this team. But, hey, we sort of have some good depth. Anyway, I will see you guys at the end of the season where hopefully we can either be a lottery team or a playoff team. Okay, at the end of season number one, LeBron James wins the MVP. Simmons wins Rookie of the Year. Sixth Man of the Year goes to Rubio. Defensive Player of the Year also goes to LeBron. And D'Angelo Russell wins Most Improved Player, and Steve Kerr wins Coach of the Year as the Warriors do go 63-19, probably good enough for first in the conference. Let me show you guys stats real quick. Where the heck are the stats? Oh, there they are. Player stats on the year. Ooh, Gobert got injured. Oh my God, I hate these injuries. They're killing me. They just kill you. But he averaged a double-double when he was healthy. TJ Warren, 10 points, 4 rebounds, and 0.8 assists. Dragon Bender did pretty well. 10.5 points and 6.2 rebounds. Brandon Knight, 18 points a game. Or 18 points and 7 assists. And Devin Booker, 19 points and 3 rebounds with 4 assists. Like, Devin Booker is one of those Kobe Bryant, Klay Thompson stereotypes. Like, it's just shooting and not really passing, not really rebounding. Okay, Kobe was a decent rebounder, but sort of like Klay Thompson. And Eric Bledsoe also performed really well with 21.5 points and 8 assists. Okay, I accidentally just pressed pause. But let's see who wins the NBA championship. Oh my God. Yeah. Because obviously the Philadelphia 76ers would beat the Cavs. And obviously the Philadelphia 76ers would take the Toronto Raptors to 7 games. And obviously, okay, no. Oh, and obviously the Spurs beat the Warriors. And obviously they also win the championship. Okay, I mean, they should have won in 4 games over the Pistons. I feel bad for Tim Duncan, man. Like, he retires and then his team wins a championship. Kawhi wins MVP. Well-deserved, Spurs. I will say that much. Let's simulate to the draft. And, you know, let's see who or what pick we got. Trade finder, and then we got the 5th pick in the draft. Can I get like something better out of it, like free? Ooh, DeAndre Jordan, Derek Favors, Joakim Noah, the 6th pick. No, I want like the 4th pick. Like that would be great. The 4th pick and just no one else, nothing else. Okay, I think I'm gonna decide to cheese the system here. Let's see who got the 4th pick in the draft. Celtics or the Nets, really. I wanted to cheese them. Boban? I'll do this straight up. A lottery protected pick? Top 5 protected? Alright. Could I just rob you guys? Could I rob you? Please, please, I really want to rob you. We'll give you unprotected pick. Okay, stop this. This is a mad trade. Could I just, like, straight up rob you? Like, just unprotected, and also just give me like the second round pick for it. Top 3 protected for Jay Crowder. Okay, I will do that because we're gonna be good in 2019. Thank you for Jay Crowder. Just saying. Yeah, and now we just got Jay Crowder, who's probably gonna be backing up Devin Booker when we bring him back. And let's just see how much cap we have. Or I mean, where is it? Front office, player contracts. Let's see who's having like terrible contracts. And it's really no one here. Okay. Like Boban, I might look to trade him, but he's a 75 overall. So let's keep him. And Jay Crowder, that's such a friendly contract, man. Rudy Gobert, we're probably gonna bring back, but if I can get like a KD or like a nice power forward, then I'll definitely take it. But wait, hold up. Let me just propose a nice little trade to rob a team completely. 3rd pick. I really want the 3rd or 2nd pick. Give me the 3rd. No, give me the 2nd. Now I'll give you this 4th. And I'll also give you a nice 2nd round pick. And I'll also give you a top 5 protected 1st round pick. Boom! We just got the 2nd overall pick. And now the 2nd overall pick for the 1st overall pick. Will they do it? I don't know. First. Where's the 1st pick at? Boom. Okay. And we'll throw in this pick. Unprotected. Boom! Let's go. We just got the 1st pick in the draft. This alpha boy. His name's Alpha. Giannis. Just insane trades. But we're not even going to accept anyone. Because there's a guy named Alpha Kebab. We're going to choose our prospect. We're going to sort by... Actually, who's the youngest guy here? Just wondering. Okay, De'Aaron Fox. This guy, Alpha Kebab. I'm taking him because he's a freaking 86 overall. Something.
In the NBA draft, the Phoenix Suns select.
Right.
19-year-old center.
Right. And just look at his stats. 19.6 points, 17.5 rebounds. Okay, he's an 84 overall. Anyway, I will see you guys, I think at the start of free agency, I guess. Alright, let's bring back TJ Warren and Devin Booker to these deals. And Leandro Barbosa and John Jenkins, you can both walk. I couldn't care less about you. No offense. Let's just look at the qualifying offers. We'll extend one to Rudy Gobert, but Alex Len, you can walk. My free agents. Okay, test free agency, but we have bird rights on them, so no worries there. Free agency day one, there's Curry. But, I mean, I don't really want to bring in Curry to the team just because we have Eric Bledsoe, even though we will throw him a nice deal. Okay, we're third. We're dead last on his list. Okay, let's just see if I can get Blake Griffin. Or actually, Randolph. You want to come here? Okay, and now 25. Ah, you want too much money. I can't bring both of you in. Let's give you a player option. Ah, can't bring you in. We got Paul Millsap. He would also be nice to bring in. Let's give you a player option as well. Few offers. Boom, where's first? Come on, sign with me. Sign with me, Zach Randolph. Well, Paul Millsap's on the Nets anyway. Okay, glad I wasn't defending on Millsap. Alright, Kyle Lowry. No, Rudy Gobert. Actually, Rudy Gobert, for some reason, yeah, he accepts his qualifying offer all the time. I'm not sure why. I have no clue why, but he just does. I mean, Gobert, this guy, Devin Booker, Zach Randolph, this guy. Boban, Marquise Chiss, Sabonis, Tyler Ulis. Like, we're just decked out on young players and good players, to be honest. Let's see our rotation first. Because I think we just lost some depth on our bench. And no, I don't want to auto-generate rookies. Let's download the 2018 draft. And of course, we're going to have storylines apply. I'm not really sure what it is, but oh well. Wait, Shareef O'Neal. Isn't that Shaq's son? Wait, where the heck is Bol Bol or Ball Ball? Manu Ball's son. Wow. Okay, he's nowhere here. Manu? Mr. Bol Bol? Okay, he's not here. That's weird. But anyway, I keep forgetting to show you guys the rotation. All right, let's show you guys the rotation, coach game plan, and I mean, we have just all beasts starting, and off the bench, Gobert, Booker, Randolph. I'd like it if Devin Booker was starting, actually. Jay Crowder, TJ Warren. We have beasts on the bench. Anyway, I will see you guys at the end of the season, where hopefully we'll be like a top 5 seed in the Western Conference. Okay, at the end of this season, LeBron wins back-to-back MVPs, I think. Or maybe it's back-to-back-to-back MVPs. Let's check. Yeah, back-to-back MVPs. Okay, that's weird. I didn't know he won only back-to-back MVPs. Rookie of the Year goes to De'Aaron Fox, not the alpha guy. Wow, 7 points, 11.4 assists, 5.8 rebounds, 2.5 steals in your rookie season. Okay, you're tripping a little. Just saying, is he injured? A high ankle sprain. Sixth man of the year goes to Jared Sullinger on the Hawks. DeAndre Jordan once again wins defense player of the year, and Kristaps Porzingis wins most improved player. I pretty much never see that, actually, just because Kristaps so good, he can't really get most improved player. And yeah, I guess these are eligible for being the most improved player. No, not really. The NBA sort of tripping, and Mike Budenholzer, I told you the NBA was tripping. 61 and 21 for the Sixers in the second year. Yeah, that's just a little cheese. Paul George is injured. I hate it when everyone's injured. DeMarcus Cousins also injured. Oh, dang it. Oh, just a broken finger. It's Westbrook. A broken finger shouldn't affect him. All defensive teams, no one there. And all rookie first team, we got our alpha boy, our alpha dog. That's what I'm going to call him. 14.6 points, 12 rebounds, 1 steal, and 1.5 blocks, or pretty much 1.5. And boom, Harry Giles is injured. And he doesn't even perform well. And, I think we made the playoffs. Yeah, we finished with the second seed, which is surprising and disappointing, to be honest, because we're the Western Conference. We shouldn't be this bad. And boom, we finish off the first round pretty easily. Let's see if we can win the second round. Okay, 1-1, 1-2, 2-2, 3-2. Come on, we have to win this game. All right, come on, come on, go, go. Just score, just score, just score more, score more. Score more, play defense. Let's slow it down. Okay, I think we won. Yes, we won. And this Warrior series. Oh my God, we beat them. Get no scoped. Sorry, I couldn't help myself. Wow, we're down. We're down. Wow, we're down to the Sixers. This is disgraceful. Simcasting this. See if we can win. All right, come on, give me this W. Give me this W. Come on, we gotta make this 0-2 comeback. All right, yes. Yes, let's go. Come on, if we can get this. If we can get this. Game 6 at home. Come on. All right, yo, I'm tempted to jump in. I'm so tempted to jump in. All right. Yes! We just won an NBA championship. Let's go. In the rookie, Alpha Dog. He wins himself a finals MVP in his rookie season at age 20. Let's go. But I want to see if we can win 2 championships in a row. I can't believe we just did that. That's crazy. Let's simulate today's rookie signings. It's like, I doubt we signed anyone, right? Yeah, we didn't sign anyone. We didn't have any picks. I don't care. We're bringing back freaking everyone here. Every single player. Every single one. Is Melo in free agency? Yes! Yo, Melo's in free agency. We might be able to get him. Okay, Gobert will give a contract to. TJ Warren. Maybe he'll accept his qualifying offer. Plus, we have bird rights on him. Wrong player. Okay, come on. Just Melo. Oh, my God. No pickup for you. Wait, what am I doing? Why am I just simulating? Okay, Cousins. PG. What about LA? No, no. We don't have money. This used to be so much money. Okay, Rodney Hood we could bring in. Gobert. We have... We're his only offer. Come on, Gobert. Accept. Thank you. And now, wow, why me? Melo's not even here anymore. Can we get, like, just an old dude? Can we just get, like, Chris? Oh, wait, no, he's trash. I forgot. Look at his beard. I might sign him just because of his beard. Okay, Chuck Hayes. Oh, my God. I remember Chuck Hayes back when Chuck Hayes was relevant back in, like, 2K. 2K13. He was actually decent. I remember this guy, like a 6'6" center. Oh, he's like 5 inches under KD, but plays 2 positions taller. And he's also 5 inches under Giannis. And he plays 5 positions bigger than Giannis. Oh, good times, good times. Oh, there's no one old in this game. Jordan Hill wants the minimum. Okay, that's weird. Jordan Hill. Wow. We suck. Right, we have, like, no cap left. Let's just send him to player progression. TJ Warren accepts our qualifying offer. Alpha goes up only by 1. Wow, his 3-point shot is a B in his second season, and he's a center. Devin Booker up by 2. Jay Crowder up by 1. Eric Bledsoe down by 4. I think he got injured. Yeah, he got injured. Brandon Knight up by one. Bender, Dragon Bender up by four. Zach Randolph down by one. TJ Warren stays the same. Marquise Chris and Sabonis both go up by three. Tyler Ulis goes up by three. Boban Marjanovic goes up by one. That was a mouthful. And let's just auto-generate rookies because I don't think there is any draft class. But the rookies are so cheese in this game. Like, you guys saw it. Look at how many 80 overalls we have. And look at how many, like, we have no one on our team below a 77. Okay, that's ridiculous. Let's just see the rotation. I'm gonna make it like deeper, a 10-man rotation. We can make it like a 13-man rotation. I'm just gonna make it a 10-man rotation instead. 10-man rotation. Let's see who gets the minutes, and it is Marquise Chris. Anyway, I will see you guys at the end of the season. At the end of season number 3, Curry wins MVP. Sharif O'Neal, Shaq's son, I think, wins Rookie of the Year. Nikola Jokic wins Sixth Man of the Year. DeAndre Jordan wins Defensive Player of the Year for the third time in a row, I think. Yeesh, DeAndre. Yeesh. Right? Like, three times in a row. Two times in a row. I was about to say, though. Okay, I just want to check out his stats the previous year. Wow, he's declining already. This boy's declining already. Most improved player goes to Robert Covington. Coach of the year goes to Earl Watson. Our coach, he did not coach for 24 years. He was a freaking player, and he's like 40 at this point. Marcus Cousins. Why the heck do I announce all the hurt players? How the heck did Jokic make it to the all NBA second team? Dude, you have to be good to make it. Just saying. Okay, wow. 14 points and 11 and a half rebounds. He declined from last year. Are you serious, Alpha? Ooh. Okay. Severe left ankle sprain for him. Sharif O'Neal's injured. I hate these injuries, 2K. Just stop getting my players injured. My awesome, beautiful players. And, I mean, wait, let's check the rotation one last time. 10-man rotation. Yo, like, Zach Randolph, he's barely getting any minutes. He should be getting tons of minutes. I feel so bad because, like, all of these players, Sabonis, Tyler Ulis, Boban, they should all be, like, freaking starting, but they're on our bench, on the back of our bench. What seed did we finish? Wow. What? Finishes the second seed again? Oh, well, time to upset. Wait, real quick. Why are the Timberwolves winning on us? Why the frick are the T-Wolves winning on us? Oh my god. Okay, there. That's better. That's better. Are you serious? Are you actually kidding me? Are you literally stupid, 2K? Oh my god. Now, I'm freaking jumping in. This is screwed up. Alright. We're about ready to jump in. Hopefully, it's our ball. If not, I don't know what to say. Wow, it's their ball. How the frick is this team supposed to upset us? Are you serious? Oh, an injured rookie Rubio. Right, come on. Oh my god, stop. Just stop holding the ball. I know you like holding balls, but... No! Are you serious? Oh my god! Are you kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me? Alright, Brandon Knight, just shoot a three. Pop it.
I tell you what, I'd sell.
Yeah, I'm done. I'm freaking done. I'm so done. Okay, good game. Good game. Oh, wait, what the What? How do we get to the conference finals? How do we get to the conference final? What the heck? Okay. I mean, we did get eliminated, but how the heck did we get to the conference finals? But let's see who wins the Bucks. I'm kind of hoping. Oh, come on, Giannis. You couldn't carry your Bucks to a championship. But anyway, I will see you guys next video, probably tomorrow. I hope you enjoyed. Peace out. Until next time.